Goodrow comes to center, throws one in from long range, steered aside by Lindgren. Boldy leaves it along the boards for Johansson. The former Capital fires, saved by Lindgren. Rebound, they score! It's not the first shot, but number three finds the back of the net. Matt Boldy with a goal for Minnesota, and the Wild in front in the opening minute.
That pops out to the slot, and Boldy does a good job getting free, finding this one as TJ Oshie.
Ovechkin in on the forecheck for Washington. He slams Boldy face first into the glass, but then Ovechkin went down. Ovechkin back on it. Out toward the line, intercepted by Johansson, and the Wild are 3-on-2. Eriksson Ek to Boldy. Johansson, Boldy scores! Second of the night, and it's 2-0 Minnesota.
Wow, it's a beautiful pickup from Eriksson Ek, and then Boldy to Johansson, back to Boldy, back of the net. No chance for Charlie Lindgren. Salton standing at the blue line, forcing Backstrom to have to try to play, make a play one-on-one and turn it over.
Backstrom dumps to the corner. Strome pressuring there. Shaw comes up with a puck. Can't get it by Sandin. Sandin for Ovechkin to drive. He scores! 297th career power play goal for Alex Ovechkin. His 38th goal this season, and the Caps are back in it.
Corner of Ovechkin. The Wild cannot get the puck out. Looks like they have a chance, but Shaw doesn't get enough on it because that puck goes softly up the wall.
Reeves got a stick on it. Goligoski controls. Taken away by Backstrom. Backstrom takes the return feed in the slot, but then Shaw comes up with a loose puck for Minnesota.
Well, Fleury's made the saves today, but he's kicked up some huge rebounds. And
Hartman scores! And the answer for Minnesota, they're back up by two.
The half-wall play, wins the battle, then he takes it to the middle of the ice. He's got a guy all over him. Irwin's got him head over, wrapped up. He doesn't quit on it, shoots.
Power play over. Goodrow with it in the corner for Minnesota. Sundquist tripped by Backstrom. Duhaime carries in. Fires and scores! Brandon Duhaime in his return to the lineup. Stretches the lead to 4-1.
Post and in. Oh, what a shot that was. Perfectly placed. Yeah, easier save.
Well, still, he got lower. He got underneath him. They score on the power play. Second power play goal for Washington. This one took 3 seconds. And it's Alex Ovechkin for the second time in the game. His 39th of the season. Power play shots. They haven't done much 5-on-5, but they're back in this game.
Yeah, and this one from...
Knocked away. Here's another breakaway for Boldy. Another chance for the hat trick, and he scores!
And this puck ends up squirting through, out, and Matt Boldy with a good stick in the defensive zone creates the loose puck, and it's off to the races. He has to get some crooked numbers on that career stat sheet.
Sandin plays it across. Ovechkin to drive. Saved by Fleury. Rebound, and they score. Now they wave it off. Fleury made the first save, and then Strome batted it into the empty net.
This is ruled a goal for that if there was goaltender interference.
So now, after the discussion, they call it a goal. Evason would have the option now to challenge for interference. Cleared out to center, and this will be the end of the Wild. Are back in the win column. Points in 15 of the last 16 after a 5-3 win over the Capitals this afternoon.